So a heavy.
Yeah,
dragon
do a
dive.
Jump. It starts with jump. Heavy
oh,
kick
do the jump. So coming down with the jump with the fist. Then heavy.
Heavy kick. I think it's a jump heavy kick, I think. And then you come down with one of the uppercuts. It's just one instead of two. Just come with the first one. You do a rush. Then you come with that little overhand. Punch. Then you do the double punch. Then you do a little move where he kick switches sides, kicks him to the ground, bounces him off the ground. And then you do some kind of some regular move. I can't tell if it's a punch or a kick. And then you do the double shuriken. And when you land, and then when they're about to land, you do the tornado kicks.
Oh, you mother. Gonna try to hit me with the sin, you?
That's right.
Hadouken!
And it's about like, it's about 50%.
Oh, wow, he didn't let me do it. Yeah, I should have finished that.
Like, if you did the combo right now on him, you'd die.
Bad mistake. Ken wins. Round one.
Oh man, bro, it's hard to get so you can, bro. He countered that. Good shit. Oh, damn. Too much, though. Chill out. There's a critical R2. Down and shut up! I like that. Sit down and shut up.
Ken wins.
Damn, Ken.
What up, man?
Like
yo. What up, wishing that boy?
Round one.
I dropped that combo, bro.
What up, though?
Oh, shit. Oh. Bro! Calm down.
I say he was getting in that ass.
Yeah, he was.
Ah! You walked that fast?
Round one.
Fuck. Bro, I can not get the sword. You can knock me down. This shit. No, you don't. No, you don't. Stop it. Stop it.
Round two.
Stop it.
No. Oh. Uh-oh. Ha! Parried it, bitch. I parried it, bitch.
Ken wins.
Chris, why are you wearing your shirt like that? Oh, you mother. No. He got me in the corner. Get that damn combo fire. Hey, I appreciate it, man. I'm trying, bro. I'm trying to figure this shit out. Good shit.
Ooh.
Seen that boy, the Perry guy.
That was a lot going on right there.
That boy just coming from the pan from the ground. He coming, he coming from the underloins and dragging it. You know it's about to hurt when that boy come from the ground with it.